Her. H-E-R. Dress for nothing. Wait for it. I'ma need you to wait for it. All right, I gotta lower this a little bit. Cause if I wanna talk to you guys, you gotta hear me. Anyway, that's her playing in the background, and I just love her. She's one of the queens that you don't recognize because she's not a Beyonce, she's not a Rihanna, but her talent just, her voice is like a hug, and I appreciate that, so. Anyway, I am Beans Farizi. My first name is Sabine, but my friends and family call me Beans because it's shorter. And I call myself Beans because I'm a little crazy at times, so Beans fits. So, hence the moniker Beans Crazy Farizi. Farizi Real. I woke up this morning and I said to myself, I'm gonna be 40 in June. I'm insecure. I'm paranoid. I'm neurotic. It scares me to drive over bridges. And I kind of want to connect with other people who are as crazy and neurotic as me. I am also a single mother who has been raised in a family of Christians who generally do the right things. So I always kind of feel like there's a black cloud that surrounds me, and I always try to hide. And I've started YouTube channels before, and it's the same thing. I try to hide. I put on this corporate face, and I try to give people what I think they want to hear. But again, I woke up this morning not giving a fuck. Not even one fuck or two fucks. I woke up today wanting to connect with people in a real way. So I made the decision, you know, hold on. I got a couple of glasses in me, so. My pronunciation may be off. But anyway, I woke up and I made the decision that, yeah, I don't give two fucks. I think I went over that a couple of seconds ago. But I kind of want to share who I am, the insecure, neurotic, searching for love, paranoid. Did I say insecure? Self. With you two. One person may see this. Two people may see this. Shit, if I'm lucky, three people may mother effing see this. But I kind of wanted to be real for a minute. And I wanted to share that realness with someone else who can connect with me. The insecure me. The not sure me. The bitch you're turning 40 soon me, and you should have everything straight, but you really don't. So I decided to start a YouTube channel that highlights Beans Farizi, the crazy part of Sabine, and hope that someone out there can connect with me on the same level of not being sure and waking up not giving a fuck. So, this is the start of my YouTube channel, and when I say my, Beans for Reezy's YouTube channel, because I have so many that I've started and haven't finished. So, but anyway, this is a start. I needed white wine to kind of start, because usually when I do YouTube channels, like, I'm corporate Sabine, or I'm trying to feed you what you think you want to hear, but once I've had some wine in me, I really don't give a fuck, and I could be my real authentic self. So, today, Wednesday, January 10th, I'm wishing you a good day. I'm wishing you waking up and not giving a fuck what anybody thinks, because we try to cater ourselves or curb ourselves, or we try to put on a mask and be what other people feels we should be. So we try to meet those commitments, but people don't do the same for us. So my channel is The Real Me, saying, I don't give a fuck what you think. I'm going to put my journey on camera with my queens, like her, H-E-R. It's going to be real. And I'm going to share my realness with the YouTube community and hope somebody else can connect with me, just as neurotic, just as paranoid, and just as insecure. My name is Beans for Reezy. I'm a fucking mess. And it's nice to meet you. All right.